The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the prestigious championship.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
The challenger with a confident look on his face, more than ready for this title opportunity.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger from Silsby, Texas, weighing in at 414 pounds, Mark Henry. And his opponent from Manchester, England, weighing in at 435 pounds. He is the prestigious champion, GB.
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
After plenty of hype and social media chatter, the bell has finally been rung on this championship match.
The time for talk is over. These superstars are ready to settle this and determine who gets to hold the title.
Saw that one coming.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Stomping.
To get chucked around like that. Oh, nothing fancy with that boot.
The challenger eating up some damage. He had it scouted.
Military press.
Ooh. Here's the pin. The champ is running a one count.
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Taking down with a body slam.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates that.
Slam the door yet.
Oh my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Just cranking the head.
We'll get you out of it.
That might be enough. Yes, it is.
Sharp punch. What a shot. Knee strike connects. Placed in the corner. Sharp knee. Face wash.
Here's the pin, title on the line!
Go! Oh, kicked out!
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. Caught with that sharp elbow.
All tangled up. Powerbomb!
Your title's going nowhere. Kiss your dream.
The pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And the heaviest hitter in the arsenal was not enough.
Hung across the top rope.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then
look at this, expressing their dominance.
And the
champion finally ready to put this one away.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Oh, back elbow. He's been quickly taking control here.
This is where the rubber meets the road. Can he keep it going?
Tossed without regard. Now, oh, check this out. This is going to blow your mind.
Oh, my goodness.
That's got to be it. There's two. Oh, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
I thought for sure he was done. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, meet the backside of an elbow.
Oh,
dropping the bow.
Swallow your pride, furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Close line. Uh-oh, double underhook.
Tiger ball.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Go behind.
Suplex.
Oh, this is just flat out punishment.
Caught with a clothesline.
Into the corner. This can't be good. Knee strike.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
So ruthless.
He's returning fire.
But he still has more work to do to get this fully in his favor.
Oh! Those last hits rattled the champ.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh, this is not going to end well at all.
Oh, my God.
Alabama slam!
Face first.
Snap power slam.
This looks like the setup to...
Textbook scoop slam.
The title might change hands. This is truly awesome.
Fought back with a punch to the gut. Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Sends him into the corner. Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle.
champ's got it.
Cover!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Hey, it might be time for a change of strategy. His best move didn't get the job done.
All tangled up. The champions need to finish the job.
Makes a cover.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
He's running into some problems here, guys.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Oh, on the spot. The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
And the assault to that area continues, sustaining the attack above the neck region. Not allowing that to go on any longer. Bear hug.
Look at the power.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he?
The bear hug cinched in. Got to find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Oh, man, check out this power. Press slam.
Setting up again.
Scoop slam sets things up.
We can have a new champion.
The cover.
Whoa. Unbelievable.
Kick out at one.
Unbelievable. More like inhuman. Was over. Tap out coming. Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
All tangled up.
A championship level move.
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point.
Well, what do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
And they just tossed him aside. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, look at this power.
This is unholy. Look at that for reps.
And a drop.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Three.
Ooh, point of the elbow counters out. Scooped up, took the world slam.
Headlock applied, tossed their opponent.
This is right for him. And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Strong suplex.
Suplex.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now.
And finds a counter.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He climbs into the ring.
Six.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Eight.
That was almost a count out, and that was offense with a thoughtful purpose.
Forearm club.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Oh, look at this. The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move.
Digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Bang! Vicious boot.
He skirts around it.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Soundly taking control here.
Just an onrush of offense here.
One. Two. Three.
A close line. Tangled up.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
All tangled up.
Another one bites the dust.
Cut to the champ.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner. And still, prestigious champion, GB.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.